Carlos, where the fuck are you?
I think your people skills need some work, sweetie.
Jessica, how'd you like Mara's new tattoo?
Actually, I think it's pretty sexy. Rugged, tough.
Radioactive?
That's cute.
I try. Now what the fuck do you want?
Well, I just wanted to let you know that since you were nice enough to give my man a makeover, I should return the favor. Don't worry, by the time we're through with him, Carlos will look just as handsome as Mara.
Listen up, you fucking bitch.
Of course, I don't have access to the same materials you did, but you know, I mean, I figure we can make do.
When I find you...
I mean, I'm sure you'll do something scary. Do me a favor, when you're scraping up your buddy's face, just remember, Mara gave you a chance to be his partner.
Again?
This is your last chance, Donnie.
I heard him say they were gonna take him on a ride around the docks.
Ah! Now, huh?
Those guys. shit happens.
Just make my...
steps, they can expect the same thing.
I feel like...
One of my boys watched Donnie's mechanic shop after you shook him down. Merrill went to check on Donnie, but when he left, he went straight to the docks to set up some business deal. I don't know what's going on, but a convoy of Brotherhood are going to the docks now. If you can hijack one of their trucks, you could probably join the convoy, get to the meeting place, and take out all the motherfuckers that show up.
The Second Amendment only goes so far. Your friends will be totally impressed.
We're gonna kill you!
Pesado, niños!
Gonna be easy.
Ah.
reason. Gat said I was getting soft.
¿Quién más quiere putazos?
Don't drop your head.
Don't make this hard.
Let's not come here.
Shepard. from the dealership.
Sorry.
No problem, I got it.
Watch out!
Jesus Christ, are you trying to get killed?
Look, I'm sorry.
I don't have time for this. Sorry about that, baby. I almost dented my car on a hippie chick.
Hey, I'm not a hippie.
Mero, I'm fine. Look, I gotta go. I'm about to make the deposit. Sweetie, let me worry about the money. We'll have enough to cover the shipment, and once that comes in, the Saints won't have a chance in hell.
Yo, Shandy, we gonna hack or what?
Hey, boss.
Shandy, I'm watching Bobby and Amber. Can it wait?
Not really.
What's up?
Mero's girlfriend just walked into the bank with a suitcase full of money.
I'll be right over.
Troy better hope he got a lot of protection.
Could I interest you in a very private...
Stop! Let go!
What could I possibly have done to deserve
it? It's your move!
We got a hostage situation!
Remember your teachings?
There's no way out of here! Just give up!
Give up!
Let's not be hasty here.
All right, Jessica. You're gonna turn off that alarm.
Yeah? How am I gonna do that?
Hit the off button.
Kill my husband first.
Don't do anything we'll both regret.
Let them go!
Got a hostage situation.
We need a negotiator.
You are dead!
Let's not be hasty here.
My clip, give it up!
Magazine's empty!
Don't do anything, please!
You know my plan is...
Live to see trial in Stillwater!
Officer down!
Go ahead and run!
Them.
I could shoot a one hole at 30 yards of the firing range.
We got a hostage situation!
Don't make me take out your knee!
God, let them go!
Taking fire!
Let's not be hasty here.
Pay for that, you son of a bitch!
It's your move.
Don't forget the suspect. The bastard's on the move again.
And, We got a hostage situation.
We get an ambulance over here.
We need a negotiator.
We need an ambulance.
Let's not be hasty here.
It's your move.
Stay with me. I own that target.
Don't do anything we'll both regret.
Do me a favor. When you check the trunk, just remember you should offer me something better than 20%.